Good morning YouTube. It is 6:30 and it is time to wake up and do some asana. Usually I wake up at this time and go play some volleyball. My day starts with some physical activity and this is pretty helpful for staying active all day. Coming back home, I wait for some time to take a shower and then pray. In this time period, I get on my device and do some brainstorming. I then take a shower and pray, because mental peace is necessary as well. Praying even for 5 minutes a day can help you in the peace of mind and to calm your troubled heart. After that, I sit down on my desk and look at the Figma files, check some emails and create a list of tasks that I will do today. It's nearly 12 and I'll take a short break, sit down in the sun and just get some vitamin D. Let's get back on my chair. I'm working on design of multiple products, but for now, I'm working on the mobile app and sketching out some of the designs before I put them into Figma. Around 1 AM, I make some food for myself, or usually my mom does. Today I'm making milk oats as my lunch. Not every day, but when I have less work, I play some games. On my laptop, I have only Apex Legends. I'm not a legend in this game as I play for fun only. I play it for 10 to 15 minutes and then get back to my work. I try to finish most of my work by now and leave some for later. It's 3 PM and it's my time to hit the gym. I usually work out for almost 1.5 hours or sometime for 2 hours. Lift heavy and don't be a skinny. You know. Let's get back home and finish the work for today. finishing off the work for today and then having a quick look on everything. After doing everything, I have my regular stand-up meetings at 7, and it's time to put our updates for the day. Well, that is it. This is pretty much everything that I do in a day, and I'll sleep by 10 or 11. Thank you so much for watching the video, and it will be a great help if you can just like the video, subscribe to my channel, and if you want to give a feedback, so feel free to leave a comment, and see you next time.